Here we are in Tavel, beautiful appellation in the south of France, together with Laure Poisson from Le Vigneron de Tavel, and she will tell us more about this appellation.
Yes, so Tavel, an old cru from the Rhône Valley. It was one of the first rosé to get its origin appellation in 1936, and it is the only appellation to make only rosé. So it's composed of several grapes, 8 grapes, majority of red grapes with Grenache, Syrah, Carignan, Cinsault and Mourvèdre, and a little white, Clairette, Picpoul and Bourboulenc. We make a winemaking that is completely different from other rosés, with long maceration, a long skin contact, and we blend two juices, the free-run juice, which brings a lot of floral and fruity aromas, and the pressed juice, which is more spicy and more and colorful. And this is why Tavel is a really spicy rosé, a very fruity one and very elegant. And here we are in one of the vineyards of the appellation, because Tavel has also a particularity to be on three different vineyards, and this is a limestone terroir. And this terroir brings a lot of minerality to the Tavel, and combined with spicy taste. And we will also visit the other vineyards in Pebbles and in Sand.